hours in the day.
4 minutes for a cup of coffee?
Yesterday it was 3.
You want coffee or you want to reminisce?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Where's the rest?
Never met the quota.
My units are up from last week.
So is the quota.
God, another one ran out of time.
Well, you're not gonna believe it. This madman's got a century. Walk away, Will.
That, sir, is a very nice watch. I think it would suit me.
I need a moment.
Get you out of here.
Get him! Run! Come on!
What the hell are you doing, flashing all that?
How old are you?
28.
I'm 105. But the day comes when you've had enough.
What the hell's that supposed to mean?
Everyone can't live forever. Where would we put them? How else could there be men with a million years while most live day to day? If you had as much time as I have, what would you do with it?
Sure as hell wouldn't waste it.
The last time anyone saw him alive, there was over a century on that clock.
Well, follow the time.
Where did you get that?
Guy at the bar. He gave it to me.
You know that time will get you killed.
His name is Will Salas.
I will stop him.
You can't hide 100 years in the ghetto.
I'll get out of here.
We don't normally make pickups in this zone.
That was a year.
Welcome to New Greenwich.
You're not from around here, are you?
I don't believe we've had the pleasure of your company before, Mr. Salas. Will Salas. Allow me to introduce my mother-in-law, Clara, my wife, Michelle, and my daughter, Sylvia.
I'm sorry to have to break up the party, Mr. Weiss. I just need a word with your friend.
This is my death.
Please take me home. Please.
Can't do that.
Why?
You're keeping me alive.
Why don't you just turn yourself in?
I can't prove my innocence. I got a feeling they'll find me guilty whether they can prove it or not.
Will, look out!
You can buy loyalty. You can buy betrayal.
For a few to be immortal, many must die. No one should be immortal if even one person has to die. How can you live with yourself watching people die right next to you?
You don't watch. You close your eyes.
I'm gonna make them pay. I'm gonna take them for everything they've got.
Come on, help yourselves!
Take the time, it's free!
We can't have 1,000 years in the wrong hands.
You put enough time in the wrong hands, you upset the whole system.
Let's hope so. If this works, we gotta get more. You know we're coming to get you.
His crime wasn't taking time. He was giving it away.